Evolution Body Transformation really started as an offshoot to my chiropractic practice. What had happened was I had introduced a weight loss program into the clinic to really help my clients that were overweight have another strategy to deal with their back pain, because obviously when you're carrying a lot of excess weight, that's a lot of stress on your back, on your knees, and your other joints. And as people were losing weight, they were really excited about that, and they started asking me about different things that they could do for now their trouble spots. Like, oh my gosh, I'm losing weight, I feel fantastic, but I still have this little thing by my tummy. Do you have any good options for that? And so I started researching different procedures, and that was really kind of the beginning of how Evolution Body Transformation took off and expanded. So it was really with that initial weight loss program. We actually create the layer of fat cells that we have in adolescence. We really don't make new fat cells over the course of our lifetime. So we get those fat cells kind of by the size and what we ate as a kid, but mostly by genetics. So we inherited kind of the size and shape that we have from our family, and we always love all of the gifts that we received. So with body contouring, we can just really go in and target those specific areas. And I think that really applies to most everybody, no matter how fit you are or, you know, if you're overweight. Typically people just have that spot that's always there no matter how big or small they are. So I always kind of like to make the statement, you know, a lot of people are trying to manage their diet to really maintain this one spot. So everybody's kind of perpetually on a diet to get those last 10 pounds off to deal with that one area. With the body contouring procedures, we can just kind of deal with that one spot and end the tyranny and, you know, live your life and be free and not worry about that spot anymore. So I think that's kind of a universal, you know, denominator with everyone. It's a sensitive thing, you know what I mean, to come in and not know somebody, to walk into a business and be like, this is the part of my body I'm most embarrassed about. Can you look at it and see what you got, you know? So that's really kind of was the mission behind the practice. I really wanted a place that was safe and comfortable to go to, that was nurturing, that we knew that we weren't, that people know that they're not getting judged on what car they drove up in or what bag they walked in the front door with. We just really want to give everybody a great experience and just be supportive, because we're all real women here too. We all have our issues. We're not a bunch of Barbie dolls. You know, we're all just different sizes and shapes, and you know, everybody is on their own journey. So I think it is definitely a sensitive thing to do, but I think if handled properly and in a nice environment, I think people can have a really nice experience from that. Most people have an issue with their tummy. It's probably the number one area, especially as women, that lower abdomen is really an issue. Arms are a big one, thighs, chin. Chins are wonderful to treat for people, because if they have that volume underneath there, you can't really hide it. You know, it's just always there. It's on pictures. Sometimes people tell me that they're embarrassed to have their pictures taken. They won't get on camera. You know, they won't. And that's so sad, because 15 years from now, their grandkids won't have pictures of them. You know what I mean? So I think, you know, once you take that away, I mean, I've had people cry because they're just so happy, you know, that is changed for them. So I think it's a very big confidence booster. It just really helps people be more confident, feel better in their clothing. I hear a lot that people just love to shop again. You know, they like just feel comfortable wearing a dress, for example, or a sleeveless tank top or something. Just this morning I did a consult with a woman. She said she never wears anything but a 3/4 length sleeve on her shirt. She would never even wear a short sleeve shirt because she's so embarrassed by her arms. So, you know, those are, you know, that's terrible, right? You know, in the summer, and always have to cover up with a sweater or something just to cover up a body part that you're sensitive about. So I think that's a really nice confidence boosting change for people. It's really fun, you know, to see the after pictures and to measure people. This morning we measured a woman and she was down like 9 inches in her waistline. And that's, you know, that's wonderful. She said, my husband said to me this morning, he said, you look amazing. And she said, he hasn't said anything like that to me in 10 years. So he's like, you just look super cute today. You look amazing. Yeah, I love to help people. I really do. I think that's just one of my basic core things about me. I just am I'm a helper. So I love being in this environment and being encouraging, and I love to cheerlead, you know, and be I'm just excitable anyway. I just love to see the wins and just to see the changes in people's demeanors. You know, they just feel better about themselves. You can tell in how they walk in, you can tell the confidence, you can tell in how they the wardrobe choices they pick, you know, as they progress through their different services. And that's really exciting.